Behind me here is a Cheetah XI50 panel. 50 addressable points. It doesn't matter if it's smoke detectors or modules. 50 points maximum. What's nice about these is you get a history file with them. Not only is it addressable, you can pinpoint it, you can put graphics with it, but you can also pull a history file. And that's the biggest thing we get from customers is you know, you may have an event and the customer is asking us what event occurred. And unfortunately with conventional panels, we can't really necessarily tell you what happened. But with the addressable system with the history file, we can. Again, this is a very nice system. This will run FM200 systems, your clean agent systems, whether it's Novec, FM200, your older halon systems, high pressure CO2, micro mist, DuraQuench. This will run all of those suppression systems.